The Bears Den Club, another very interesting entity within Reunion. It is its own subdivision within the main resort, so it is gated, has its own access. Very unusual. Just two streets, one on the 17th and one on the 18th holes of the Jack Nicklaus golf course. It has its own entry, it has its own beautiful little park with its own set of facilities. It is right next to the Jack Nicklaus Traditions Clubhouse. It is very exclusive, very modern, and exceptionally popular. So the Bears Den Club, definitely something you want to check out if you're checking out a Reunion. Eagle Trace is one of only two townhouse communities in Reunion Resort, Eagle Trace being the newer of the two, and they offer these 3 and 4 bedroom townhouses at a great location, which is right next to the practice green for the Jack and Nicholas golf course, which puts it right next to the Jack Nicklaus clubhouse and Traditions restaurant. Great place with a lovely menu and a great spot if you want a frosty libation while enjoying watching the players play up the 18th fairway through Bears Den and up to the 18th green. A great place for a wee pint.